Okay, gonna put down some missile party. Oh boy, this sucks. Take that. The heck? Okay. This is not good. Okay. There's a tech armor in the middle. Oh, come on! And I did it. Taking out the trash. I wonder though. Okay, we have to actually drop. No, they don't drop the goodies. Here. Oh goody, more platforming. Gotta be some grenades here at the end, which there is. Clips, very useful weapon. Something up here that's good. We're gonna go for it. Probably that it's here that the chronoceptor pieces. Whatever the chronoceptor is. Ah! No! Oh man, I hope that's not where the class chronoceptor piece is. I don't think I can go back there anymore. I think it's just a token. There's something up there, I think that's tech armor as well. Would have been useful, but I have some already. Aha! You almost got me that time. spiritual invincibility. Okay, let's do one of the sub-levels to get more health. Anytime now. Go. Okay, it's good. It goes down. Hopefully there's some ultra health at the end. Oh yeah, that's what I need. Okay, I kind of messed up at getting the spiritual invincibility. Yeah, it feels good. Just ultra health over there. Down. And they're down. Crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh wait. Okay, I'm gonna go up here and try to get the ultra health. Ah, rude. Personally, I prefer tech armor. Ah! Okay, let's continue forward. Run and gun, the best kind of strategy. Ah! Okay, that was close. Let's see what we have. Gotta be something. We need to lower that wall. Oh boy. Take grenade launcher. Unfortunately, I'm losing health now. That. Whoa! Okay, lift axis. Oh boy, I'm getting messed up. How tough is that robot over there? Okay, that's the rest of the game. Let's see what's up here first. Lift right there. This seems to be the rest of the game, so let's see what the lift access is. Down! How many enemies are here? Ouch, ouch. Okay, there's a save point there, which is good. Take out the trash. Taking out the trash. Oh yeah, I am completely aware that Turok has lots of branching loop paths, so I want to explore as much of them as possible. Okay, that seems to be it for this part. It seems to be just an ammo area. But wait, there's actually a little entrance right here. Tired of it. Oh, I was gonna say tired of your S, but you know, I don't say many bad words. What the heck? Yeah, that guy's really tough, is he? Sure. See, for sure. You guys are gonna respawn soon. Heck. Okay, crabs. We got crabs now. Oh boy, Okay, you know what? This seems to be the rest of the game, so I gotta go backtrack and try to cap those other areas. I wanna see what's there. I don't wanna miss the crown scepter piece, because that sounds like an awesome weapon.